Okay, today is June 12th, 2003, and we're all excited because we're getting ready to go to camp soon, me and Sam and Aviva. And Sam is taking his second saxophone lesson. He just started, and he already sounds great. So we're going to play a line from his lesson book.
And what's today's date?
I already said the date.
Oh, you did? Okay, yeah. Good then. Go
Yay!
Ahead.
You're just the cameraman.
Okay.
Okay.
We got it covered, this performance here. Ready? Just an exercise.
It's called Read Two Notes.
Excellent. Beautiful. Okay, say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, now the date is August 20th, and we just got back from camp, and now we'll listen to Sam play, and he had lessons all summer.
And today's date?
I just said the date.
You want to tell us what that was?
You Are the Sunshine of My Life by Stevie Wonder.
Nice job. Want to take a bow? Excellent. You sounded great.
We can stop the recording now.
I'm Oh.
Yeah, you do it.
And these are bugs are puppets.
Ow. What kind of bug is that, Kobe? What kind do you have?
Bug, what's that bug? How?
That's a ladybug. What's that?
It's called...
Ow.
That hurts well, your head.
Yeah, you've established
what
that.
What bug is that, Kobe?
What is that? What is that? Yeah. Grasshopper.
I do that.
Yeah, let's see.
Oh, look at Sam.
He's got a...
So did you guys go somewhere else on the way back?
We went to lunch.
Someplace nice?
Yeah, that didn't take forever to get.
Have you eaten these before?
No.
This one's gonna pop.
Oh, there it goes. One of them... Oh, that's not... doesn't...
Better on the table.
Yeah. Oh. Better on something hard.
Where's that boy going?
That boy is Sam.
I got fingers.
Sam, you got it on your finger?
That one doesn't work.
What's that boy doing?
That
he started being shy of strangers. Oh, everybody's a bad guy.
Oh, well.
What's that bad guy doing? Are you a silly winkle? You like being around your cousins, huh?
So what did you guys do? You just came back here?
What's that?
We got lost.
Oh, it goes without saying.
Your genius sister-in-law said, oh, let's take this shortcut.
Yeah, it goes without saying. Did you go to the choo-choo barn?
We passed it. We decided not to. We had to get back because he was falling asleep.
They said it was cute.
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
Kobe, sit down. Look at Mommy.
Wrong way, sweetheart.
Look at Mommy.
Okay, everybody look this way. Kobe.
Over there.
Yay!
Oh, I think he's had his picture taken once or twice.
Kobe can have another big grin.
Okay.
Yeah, very nice.
Very nice.
Yeah, I think he looks a little like Michael.
I think he does too.
His mouth.
I have these pictures in my office of Michael when he was a little boy.
All right, we gotta go.
We gotta go.
Let's go.
As long as he doesn't go head first. Missiles. You're being fired upon. Hi, Aviva. Aviva. Aviva.
Michael,
Chickens don't say moo or oink.
Quack.
You're getting closer.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Darn.
Very
Yoshi,
close.
Yoshi, I hate you.
Cluck, 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 cluck.
There you go.
Cluck.
Dexter's cluck, a chicken.
Cluck, cluck.
Moo.
Cluck, cluck, cluck.
Claire and I were just talking, we're just exchanging in the car that sometimes when things feel a little
well, let me take a turn, and then you can take a turn.
A little bitty song that we sing, we used to sing.
Can I take a turn?
Okay, will you help me, Clara? Clara.
Dad, can I take a turn?
I guess not. Okay. All right, I'll start. We've got the sun in the morning and the moon at night. We've got the stars in the evening that shine so bright. But most of all, and best of all, we've got each other.
Yay!
Yay. There is a custom in our synagogue in which we say, Baruch Atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam.
Because when I was trying to go out with Tali, I called her up, I started singing Happy Birthday, I got very, very nervous and embarrassed, and I said, so what language should I sing it to you in? She said, Serbo-Croatian. She was trying to get rid of
that.
So I hung up the phone, I called the embassy, I said, you're not going to believe this question, but could you tell me how do you say Happy Birthday in Serbo-Croatian? And the guy laughed. He said, "Strečan rođendan." I called her back 5 minutes later. She still wouldn't go out with me.
You know what it really means, though. That guy is still laughing.
And that's why I didn't go out with
him. Guess who knew?
Why don't you tell us?
This is the red balloon.
Whoops.
What's happened to the screen?
I want a yellow one.
I know, but there was a red balloon. Oh, that's going to really help your stomach.
That one for me.
Clara. Where's Big Cookie? Clara and Liana, there's two yellow balloons.
You're gonna go get
a and you have to look at that big boy,
please. No,
I need grapes.
You need the grapes?
Somebody who wants one of the yellow balloons, it's cut. I'm not making a fuss about this. You decide because I'm gonna keep cutting. Well, they both want the same yellow.
So guys, who's both of them?
Right.
Well, you can split both of them. How about if you do that?
That's a good idea. Tali, you cut it.
You're welcome.
Solomon.
Solomon?
He does cut everything in half. That's my answer.
Fine, you get the yellow
balloon. Both of them are going to get to the next one.
A yellow balloon.
I'm holding cake.
Can I get
cake? Okay, who wants cake?
Somebody. I'll have it.
You want cake?
I'm waiting for a yellow balloon.
No, please.
You want some cake?
So should I cut that yellow?
What do you have, Marcia?
So it's a cousin sandwich, right? Ah! I love it! You can't enough!
It's a cousin sandwich.
I'm the bread, you're the bubble gum, and you're the banana.
Okay.
Alright, I need to rest my legs.
Here, what are you? Now you're the bread, right? Now the bread left, so now you're the bread.
Who am I?
Am I the lox?
Okay, I'm the
lox. Oh, now I'm the bread.
That some of the students actually do listen to me in band. One of them just corrected me on how to hold my sticks. They just said to me, keep your sticks lower, Mrs. Bernstein. And it wasn't a percussionist either. So obviously they do hear me say that in band. Thank you very much, Danny Strauss.
No, they're not.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
What's the date?
March 25th, 2005.
Oh, that's
right.
You're
right. How old are you?
Let's try again.
I'm 13 years old. Yes.
Excellent.
I did not.
Can I tape something?
Okay, I'll tell you what.
Just because it's your birthday.
What?
Just because it's your birthday doesn't mean... You can be in front of the camera. You can be the subject.
Aviva, I'm composing a special song for you.
Let's hear it.
Hey, you went already. You're welcome.
I play something else.
I'm a little bit of a Well, I'd be telling you my wish.
Can you say
can I Sam, happy can I birthday. I got the camera going just in time so that we could see that the candles were blown out
can
already.
Can I have the candles?
You want the candles?
Yeah.
To eat?
No, to lick.
To lick?
Yeah.
it's a tradition.
That's gross.
I do it. Smudge my knee.
We also have...
Oh yeah, smudge my nose. It's good luck. With ice cream.
We also have chocolate. So
don't stick your finger in.
As you're supposed to do.
No.
So, tell me what you want, and then you can help yourself.
Or can you mix it? Or can you mix them?
Yeah, do
I like vanilla.
I like vanilla and chocolate.
I like both too. Oh,
Sammy.
You don't want
happy
ice cream?
Birthday.
Right?
You want
Yo, what up, no. dog?
I'm good.
How old are you?
You good?
Mm-hmm. All right.
22.
Should we have to eat
lots of
and I have breakfast, lunch, and
think.
Dinner?
Think. It's scary. You can answer
those
it.
Those
candles
are tasty.
I'm 13.
No.
I actually ate them.
No, I'm 13. I actually
took a piece
because when I was born, I was 3 years old.
All right.
Okay. No, wrong answer.
But that would make me 14, so it doesn't make sense at all.
Why don't you introduce your friends for the camera?
This is Scott. That's
Hi,
Booger.
Scott.
That's Ethan.
Hey,
and that's Jonathan.
Wait, I'm Burger, right?
You're Booger.
Hi,
yeah,
Ethan. Hi, Jonathan.
Yeah, now I know how you pick your style. Try both, please.
Me too. Both?
Yeah.
I would like both, but more vanilla than chocolate.
Me too. Okay. Except a lot of both.
No, come on. Seriously, how old is this boy?
22.
7.
See, Ethan knows my language.
He's a billion.
I was like that, but I'd say
he's a billion. I said 7.
Jay,
I think I over.
I said a million.
No, you're not speaking my language.
22.
19.
Oh, you take.
Wait, Sam. The year before people.
You just like them.
What? No, not you don't. I do.
If anybody else wants
Sam.
Series,
that's
Sam.
I do, but you don't.
You're 22.
Sam, you're 22, right?
Don't be. Oh my God, Ethan.
Yeah, I think I'm
okay,
speaking my parents.
Good, now we're gonna play my DVD game that I'm on the screen test.
Okay,
except I have the big projector style.
You're
playing
on
the
great.
So, how are you gonna play it? Oh, on the regular TV.
Yeah, I didn't know if you had a DVD player, that's why I was unsure about buying it. But.
All
right, well, good. Even though I didn't like buy it.
Thank you.
I mean, that's our credits at home, like Toys R Us credit card could you.
What?
Like, $1,000 off. Because we were in the city.
Wow.
And we just saw
look,
the dress
Dad,
and we
look
some.
What Ethan wrote.
And, but because we were
I mean, the
picture.
Don't
you use the regular controllers for it?
Oh, it's on a controller. I think it's a remote.
Like.
I think it's the remote.
What is that?
Oh,
that's a logo for his company that he works for.
Yeah.
Whose company?
And then there's a board.
My dad's.
Like a regular board that you.
What company do you
it's
work
like,
for?
Paul F. Music Service.
I got him this one's birthday.
Inside joke.
Oh, finally.
Inside joke.
$10.
$5. $5.
And when you're writing
take
your,
away the
$5.
So they could put something in the
and when you're,
cool.
you're writing
Hope
your thank you notes, right?
Love
when someone gives
ever,
you money.
Jeff,
right, thank
Josh
you for the loan to
it. Yeah, I doubt Josh actually cares.
Okay,
I gave him
guys, can we play 10
more?
There's more.
There's more.
Yeah,
I gave him the
board.
Point
here.
One board.
For the game.
It could go in here.
I get $35 and 10.
Why are you videotaping me?
Because it's such a rare sight to see you on the treadmill.
They told us to run over vacation. Because otherwise we'll lose all that we gained.
Uh-huh.
I go 3.6 and you're going, you're like running.
And I'm jogging.
Well, at that speed, you can either walk or jog.
Right.
I'm on TV! Hi, Mom!
End it!
Aviva, what's today's date?
The 30th, I think. I'm on vacation. I lost track.
Of 30th
April,
of...
April 2005.
Yeah. And Sam just had his birthday party yesterday.
Yeah.
But
and
you weren't here.
No, I was at... And
I just had.
I was at a friend's house. I was at Pamela's house.
And yesterday I had my first orthodontist appointment.
Okay, that's the end of this scene.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Viora.
Yeah.
We don't want home movies just of the kids, right?
I think we do.
Don't we want to have happy scenes of grown-ups doing nice things?
Aye.
It's Memorial Day weekend. 2005. And it's a beautiful day.
It is. How am I doing?
Excellent work.
Excellent work, thank you. I have tools and everything.
And this is the second one. I think you outdid yourself.
I think so.
Second one looks better than the first.
Yep.
Does it say record?
Yes, it does. Move back, this though.
Okay. Can you see me? Can you see her?
Yes.
Look, this is Aviva, my beautiful girl. And look at her hair.
I'm about to chop it off. Chop it all off.
She's going
to
chop it all off.
For a good cause.
For a wonderful cause. I love my Aviva because she's so generous.
And now, after Aviva got her hair cut off, she looks like this. Beautiful girl.
You keep playing with it.
And what are you doing with the hair that you cut off?
I'm donating it through Locks of Love. Yeah. And I'm going to make somebody happy.
Yeah, I bet. That's very nice, honey. Okay, bye.
Oh, wait, what about the date?
All right, say the date.
Okay, today's date is June 4th.
No, it's got to be later than that.
Yes, it is. It's the 4th.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah, 2005.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Drill sergeant that I am today. Go. Punch it. Left, right. In the air. Not me. In the air. Go. In. Punch it. Left. Right. Go. 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 Where are your feet?
Okay. That's it. Ready to go?
Good.
Of course. Can you
feed it?
No.
I will. I will. I will.
Well, I mean, I am.
Punch it right in there. Good. 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 Bend those knees.
What's in there?
Good.
For one more
good.
Minute.
All right. Just in the air. I'm walking away. Just in the air. Just in the air. Good. Go. Go. Cross it. This way. Here. 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 Good. Watch those elbows. Where are those elbows? Good. Back to this way. Yeah. Where are your elbows? Good. 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 Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Good. 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 Watch those feet. Watch those feet. Good. Move back. Stop and move back. Stop and move back. Good.
You can look.
Let's move forward. Punch. Punch. Right? Punch it.
Okay.
Punch it. I'm going to come at you with this on. Move back. You don't hit me unless I have this. Go. Okay? That's the rule. You forgot already. Punch, move. Punch, move. Keep going. Not me. Not me.
Turn around. You just did.
Good. All right. Stop. Stop. All right. Look.
Before you tell him goodbye,
their name.
You can come right up to the mic. I didn't hear that.
Andrew, you.
That I heard.
Jeffrey Sands.
Sam Friedman.
Say what date it is and say what the videotape is.
March 26, 2006,
and
it's her birthday party,
Aaron 14.
Yeah.
It is. Yeah, someone told me it was
Marissa told me it was.
Yeah, Marissa was wrong, everyone. Save
cool.
No, I'm
wrong. Sarah, it was T because
I told you because Marissa is never wrong.
No, I know someone told me it was
never wrong.
Look how Mike Rogers is. 3 years ago.
Yeah,
that's what Mike Rogers is.
Haley, were you waving? I missed it.
Girls, what you do is you go to the buffet. Someone will have to take like some or lobsters or olives or whatever. Or you just tell them what you want to make.
Yes. Maybe he wants a dinner.
Do you want a dinner?
I love all the attention.
Sam, okay. Would you like it to be bright like that so we can see everything?
Yes, that's what Sam wants.
Once everything revealed. Okay.
Or
now, when you thread through a needle, it's quite hard to do because you have to put it through, then let go and grab it on the other side. But I am going to do it all in one motion.
Whoa!
Wow!
Wow! Can you do that again?
I didn't even see.
Fine.
Okay. That was a little too fast for us.
Yeah, you guys didn't see.
Yeah,
I want to
see it again.
Wow!
Wow.
Give him a hand!
Yay!
Yeah. Very cool. We have
quite a box of tricks.
No, we just, if you like it, you
know. Actually, I do
know. You don't have to.
My finger. One, two, three.
No one seems
impressed.
It was I don't think you can see it.
Maybe we can do it on this
camera. Do you have like a red, if I give you a red rubber band?
Yeah, that would work.
Okay, let me get your finger. Wait, Chrissy's going to do the rubber band one again, but look at what finger it's on.
Look at what finger it's on.
You see it's on the second finger?